Tom here, Legacy Tool Works. Today, I'm restoring an old friend's folding knife. It's a German Mergator folding knife with a 3.5-inch blade. Steel construction, no other materials. I'm going to remove the rust, replace the pins, and hopefully put it back together. As always, haven't done any of this before, so it's going to be a challenge. Apart from that, let's crack into it.
I should have thought of that. See that? So the pin's just coming out real nice. Good stuff. Question is, after I'm done, can I put it back together? Right, the blade's out. The blade is out. So this is the replacement pin. 1.6 mil. Fits through, which is great. But here's the problem. It's a little bit loose. So I'll have to seal both sides real tight. Good news, the head of the pin actually acts as a stop on the other side, so I just have to seal one side, or I could get some thicker pins. That might be an option, so we'll see how it goes. All right, next step, here we go. Pass those pins out. Yeah, there we go, yeah. Nice. Yeah, got it. Not sure if you can see it, but there's a permanent bend right there. Kind of dips down a little. Later on, I'll try and correct that. In the meantime, I'll get the last pin off.
Look at this. Beauty. Not bad, not bad. A bit low there. Test the battery. Oh yeah, the battery's getting low.
Just to show you what I'm on about. You see that? That's an original side, right? That's the brushed side. See what a difference that makes. Just a simple wire brush on a drill. That is it. You don't have to have all these expensive tools and equipment. Just use what's around you and adapt. Anyway, moving on. Oops. New discovery! There is a small metal thin rod in there. All right, assembly time. Okay, so we got the case, the blade, the case liner, and the locking mechanism. It's not too bad, nice and simple actually, I like it. So it locks the blade there in that little groove, and that's the button you push down. Not bad. All right, let's kick into it. Yeah. Stainless steel 2mm pins. See? Lovely. Put a pin in there. It took me two goes to get the right size pin. I bought these 1.6s, weren't thick enough, so I went to 2s and they turned out all right. 2mm thick, 2mm diameter. Now this one might need a bit of a nudge. Stand by. There we go. Tap it with a hammer, it goes in all right. All right, next. the blade. There we go. Okay, so that is assembled now. A trial fit. So the button there. Button works. And it folds in place. Very nice. Lovely simple design. I like this one. And listen for the click. There we go. Just need to tighten this up. Yeah. That is tight. Anyway, test the lock. There. Not bad. That's not bad. And test it with the push. There we go. Lovely.